Hey guys, in this video we're going to look at a few different free frequency spectrum analyzer plugins that you can add to your digital audio workstation. Frequency analyzers give you a graphical view of all the frequencies and their levels for a track. We can use some of these plugins to help us mix when we're cutting out some areas or fixing frequencies that are clashing between tracks. All of these plugins are free to download and install, so we've got them all linked in the video description, so check them out if you want to give them a try for yourself. MAnalyzer by Melda Productions is a very simple to use spectrum analyzer plugin. At the top, we get averaging for the time controls and smoothness for the frequency response. We can zoom in and scroll through both the frequency and level axis on the graph. In the settings, we just get a few controls for how the audio is analyzed, but for most people, we can ignore most of this. BlueCat's FreqAnalyst is another great real-time spectrum analyzer that can show smooth frequency curves or very high resolution. We can adjust both the time and frequency response of this plugin using the precision and speed controls for the frequency and the attack and release for the timing. If we click and drag along the graph, we can highlight an area and zoom into it. Span by Voxengo is an FFT audio spectrum analyzer plugin with a lot of features. One cool thing we can do with this plugin is compare the frequencies of multiple tracks at once. In this case, I can compare my overheads to my snare track by doing a little signal routing. This is where we can see if there are any frequency clashes going on that might need to be fixed, and it can be quite useful during mixing. We can also adjust the average time to see an overall shape instead of the quick peaks. Thanks for checking out this video on free frequency spectrum analyzer plugins. Let us know your favorite free plugins in the video description and check out some of our other free plugin videos. If this video helped you out, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon to get notifications whenever a new video is released. You can also check the video description for links to social media accounts and products featured in this video.